New York sees for the first time the Canadian Mounties, those superb horsemen of whom the whole empire is so proud. At the National Horse Show, they give a demonstration of fancy drill, riding and counter-riding, which thrills the huge audience and definitely puts the Mounties on top of the world.